right?
Is it about Peter that y'all women just be like, goodness.
You know?
I've said this a few times in interviews. It's like, until you hang out with him for a day, you wouldn't understand.
So was it his personality?
Yes, a lot of it. His personality and everything else, except, you know, he's just a great person and one of my favorite people that I ever met. I still say that. Uh-huh. But he's just not somebody that can be with one woman. He's not a good husband.